A lion cub was born on June 16th at a safari park in Oita Prefecture, southwestern Japan. This is the first time in 2 years for a baby lion to be born at the African safari in the city of Busa. The male cub was about 30 centimeters long and weighed about 2 kilograms as of July 18th. After a zookeeper fed him milk, he took a nap. The cub is on display at the African Safari from July 16th to mid-September.